Little Rock High School North in Bucks County is closed for in-person learning this week after several students test positive for COVID-19. School officials say 5 students tested positive over the last week. In an announcement to students and parents, administrators said all classes will now follow the normal Wednesday all virtual schedule. Officials say the in-person school closure will allow for contact tracing.